Hey everybody, my name is Garrett Odom and I'm a realtor here in Atlanta, Georgia. Today we are at 2575 Peachtree Road, otherwise known as Plaza Towers. This iconic residential building is situated along the Golden Mile of Peachtree Road in Buckhead. You're about to see unit 25C, which is one of the most unique condos currently on the market. Listed for $925,000, unit 25C features two bedrooms and two bathrooms over almost 1,600 square feet of living space. Now, before we get started with this tour, I want to thank the owners as well as the listing agent, Allie May, with Atlanta Fine Homes, Sotheby's International Realty, for allowing us to take this tour. And without further ado, let's go check it out. So as we enter Unit 25C, we're immediately greeted by a very bold and moody foyer. There's plenty of space for an entryway table and some decor to really make a strong impression on any visitors that you have. You also have this coat closet right off of the foyer for additional storage, of course. And on the floors, there is imported Italian marble tiling. Now we'll make our way into the main living area. This space was actually reconfigured to enhance the flow and provide more wall space. So as you can see, there is ample room for art, which is very important to the current owners. And if you like a good gallery wall, this is the perfect space to do one. And the owners have also incorporated this bookshelf, which is pretty unique because it allows them to maximize their space and display more art and home decor. But parts of it also pull back to reveal a TV, which is perfect for whenever you have guests and you're entertaining. You can pull that away to reveal the TV and then close them to hide it so it's more visually and aesthetically appealing. As we come this way, you see this perfectly framed and unobstructed view of the Atlanta skyline. These floor-to-ceiling sliding doors allow for tons of natural light into the space. Now let's make our way into the dining room and the kitchen. First, you see you have a very spacious area for a dining table. And overlooking the dining room table is this custom hand-printed wallpaper. And you can also see a lot of the neutral, warm colors of this particular space allow the dining area to feel separate and like its own moment. Because once we step over here, you have the kitchen that overlooks the dining area. But it all opens up and it feels pretty spacious. Great for entertaining, of course. You have custom cabinetry, Wolf appliances, a Sub-Zero refrigerator, which is disguised as a cabinet, of course. And you also have these pull-out freezer drawers. So it's very custom, very unique. And again, on the floor, you have that imported Italian marble that we saw on the foyer. Now, before we step into the guest bedroom, I want to point out that the owners also incorporated 3-foot wide doorways to really open up the space, and they also incorporated pocket doors so that they can maximize the wall space for decor and art. So come on in. You can see that this guest room is very spacious, and you're immediately greeted by this very bold wallpaper, which accentuates this original architecture of the building that the owners decided to keep because they wanted to keep some of that original character and pay homage to the original building built in 1969. And you also get a direct view of the skyline from this bedroom as well, and access to the patio, of course. And this bedroom has its own ensuite bathroom as well. Now we'll make our way into the primary bedroom, which as you can see is also very spacious enough to include an office desk or table. There is plenty of wall space to continue that theme of art and showcasing that as much as possible. And this room was actually reconfigured as well so that when you're laying in bed, you get this direct view of the Atlanta skyline, which was very important to the owners. And you do have that direct access to the patio as well, and plenty of natural lighting entering the space. Now, with the changes that were made to this unit, it allowed for a spacious two-person walk-in closet, which is kind of rare for a condo. And they have, you know, plenty of space to even incorporate this fancy chandelier. And we'll make our way into the primary bathroom, where again, you'll see that imported custom tiling on the floor. And the laundry is also in the primary bathroom as well. I wanted to share with you a few of the views from this unit. As we make our way outside from the kitchen and the dining area, you have this beautiful westward facing view overlooking Peachtree Road, but also you get tons of greenery, trees, which is pretty nice from a high-rise condo in the city, kind of rare. And then as we step outside from the main living area and the bedrooms as well, you get this south-facing view with the Atlanta skyline. So on this side, you get the skyline. That side, you get the trees and the greenery. So you really kind of get the best of both worlds. So that wraps up our tour of Unit 25C here at Plaza Towers. I want to thank the owners of this beautiful unit, as well as the listing agent again, Allie May, with Atlanta Fine Homes, Sotheby's International Realty, for allowing us to tour on such a gorgeous day. If you like this video, please give it a like, leave some feedback in the comments, and hit the subscribe button. I would greatly appreciate it. Once again, thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.